What's up, YouTube people? Have you ever just sat in your room and felt like you had to do something, like you don't even know what the heck it was, but you knew you had to do something, and you couldn't even shake that feeling? I don't ever answer these unknown numbers, but I'm gonna do it this time just for the sake of it. Hello?
Come outside.
Excuse me, who is this?
Don't worry about that, just come outside.
I've been told to do something similar to that in the past, with the same voice telling me to, so I don't know if you're the same person, but I'm not gonna fall for it.
You're out of luck.
I'm out of luck? How? You're the one out of luck, if that's the case.
And you're out of time.
What? What are you talking about? Who is this? Wait a minute. Do I really want to open the door? Or do I want to continue? Heck, I'll open the door. I might as well get it over with. What the? What? Hello, Brian. I just hope this is not real.
I said hello.
What's up?
Yeah.
But no, really, how did I get out here? I want to be back in my room and continue the video if you let me.
You'll get there momentarily. What you just experienced is a time loop.
How's that even possible? Like, what?
Because I made it possible.
No, God made it possible.
But you just asked me how it's even possible.
Because through God, all things are possible.
Shut your mouth. We'll get through this soon if you just be quiet.
Fine.
Now, the reason I brought you out here is to-
Whoa. You brought me out here? Take me back to my room then.
I said shut up, or I'll do something. Now, the reason I brought you out here is to let you know who I am. I'm the one responsible behind the voice you heard in Unusual Questions 2 and this video, but I'm pretty sure the viewers on YouTube already knew that, so it isn't really a surprise. You've got nothing to say? Oh, my bad, you can talk now.
I was not surprised either. I was only pretending to be to add dramatic effect to the whole situation, so I guess you wanna kill me now.
No. Actually, you got me there.
So I guess we're cool then.
Yep. I suppose you'll see me in your future videos.
You got that right. Great. Now I gotta warp myself. But how would I even know how to do that? Do I just walk through the door? We'll see what happens. Oh, back in my room. Still got the clothes though. What's up, YouTube people? The weirdest thing happened to me today. Dang, it's 11:15 at night. I have an alarm clock there so I can just check the time. I was warped to Outback, but not the restaurant, and I came across this mysterious person.
We already know that. You forgot to stop recording when you left the room, so we heard and saw everything.
Oh, so I guess I should just end the video here so it doesn't get too long, right?
Yeah.
Alright. That sums it up. Till next time.
Better. And control backwards. What do you think this is?